and the puck shot in deep. Bowen overskates, hooks up, and it hits a bad stick on the ice, but it's centered and taken away by Finley. Now we got to play McKay behind the net along with whom?
Bowen.
Bowen.
Jason Bowen was on the receiving end of McKay's fisticuffs. And McKay is kind of disappointed that Kartner left Philadelphia. He had nobody to fight with, so this time it was McKay, but Bowen stood in there, and both will receive 5-minute major penalties.